Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this video we're going to have a look at this little guy. This A2S2 model from a Star Wars movie series. So let's have a look after the intro. So here I have the A2S2 model. It's from the Star Wars series. And I did this. This is a model from Gambody and this is a 43 piece part. I was having good fun printing this out and painting, and I want to show you this model. So let's have a look at the close-up camera. So as you can see, there's a lot of detail in this model with all the guns and rails here on the top, and guns and the legs. And it was quite a good model. It's really detailed, and the legs are all glued together with a 3D pen to fix it in place. It was every joint was like a real joint that you could move, so I had to set it in this posture to make it stand up and don't fall. So it was quite a task to get everything in the good position and gluing it with a 3D pen in the final position. And here you can see the underneath, there's a lot of detail in this part here, and all the weathering and the guns here, and on top here is a big gun. So you can see here, this is a lid that can be opened. I decided to have it in a closed position. Also the top model has a hinge here, so you can open up the top model. I glued everything in place like this. And with those windows open in this position, and you can see here the gun, they are really delicate parts. So quite difficult to get everything printed without breaking. And here's the back side and the front and side. I made this little stand because the feet was a little bit wobbly, and I made this small stand and glued the feet on just to make sure that it wouldn't topple over. But this was quite a fun project. So this was just a short show and tell video of this A2S2 model from Star Wars. This is a model I purchased on Gambody, the website, and there's a lot of models from movies and games in that website. It costs a little bit to buy its model, but it's crazy detail in the model, and if you're a fan of the Star Wars series, it's worth having a look. Well worth having a look, so you can do that. But this will be it for this video. This is just a short show and tell video, and thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.